Hey, it is me, Carl, and I am back again with that second work from home video. If you are new to this channel, welcome. Be sure to click the red subscribe button, turn on the bell notifications, and remember to give us a thumbs up on these videos. What we do on this channel, we upload legit work from home jobs 7 days a week. We also come on the live stream. Now, this is to help you guys get your questions answered. We bring you guys hot job leads, and we do giveaways on this channel. So make sure you share the videos. Come back over here, leave us a comment. Let us know down below that you have shared so that we can put your name on our giveaway list. Once we hit 25,000 subscribers, we will do a giveaway. We will be giving away free laptop computers, also other things work from home related. So make sure that you share the videos and leave us a comment. Don't forget, guys, to check out the live stream from yesterday. One of our subscribers makes close to $3,000 a month just doing side hustles only. Make sure you check out their video. That was a great video. Shout out to the side hustle queen, Denisha. Also, check out the beginner-friendly chat job that I posted earlier today. Easy peasy chat job. The rate of pay is $13 an hour for that one. Don't forget, guys, to make sure you sign up for your goodie box. All you have to do is just sign up and confirm your email. They will send you goodie boxes each and every month. No credit card is required for this one. Don't forget to check out Branded Surveys, easy peasy survey site. Let me know in the comments, should we keep going with the non-phone jobs this week? I want to hear from our subscribers. If I get enough people that say non-phone in the comments, then I will post more non-phone jobs on our channel this week. Don't forget to apply for Lionbridge. They still need people for their rater position. Easy peasy, non-phone, flexible opportunity for someone. Be sure to tell them you heard it right here on the Two Chicks with the Side Hustle YouTube channel. Let's jump right into the video. Alt, that is the name of the company. They're looking for data entry specialist. This is a contract role. Now, it says here, as the data entry specialist at Alt, you will work with invaluable information important to scaling and growing our company. You will work with the data team to build the best sports card catalog in the industry. You must have 2 years of data entry work experience, strong working knowledge of G Suite and Excel, meticulous attention to detail, follows processes and procedures as required, strong ability to stay organized and manage workload efficiently, superior level of verbal and written communication skills, ability to enter data into Alt internal tools quickly and accurately. Familiarity with sports card is a major plus. So this is a very easy and quick application, guys. And that's it. All they're asking for is your first and last name, email, phone number, your resume, cover letter if you have one, but you do not have to have a cover letter. You don't need a LinkedIn profile or a website. If you want to put that here, you can. The gender, and then you would hit the veteran status, and then you would hit submit. So I will be sure, guys, to leave a link right below the video in the description box so you guys can go ahead and apply for Alt. As you guys probably already know, these types of non-phone data entry jobs on our channel, they don't last long at all. So hurry up and apply. If you know someone that is looking for a data entry work from home position, guys, please share the video or share the link to the job with that person. Come back over here, leave us a comment down in the comment section letting us know that you have shared. I will see the comment and I will write your name down on our giveaway list. Now, if you want to apply for Lionbridge, go ahead and do so, guys. The recruiter already knows that you guys will be coming. We do ask that you do your own research on all of these jobs that we have posted. Now, the rate of pay for this job, it is $14 an hour. It is state specifics, but I will be sure to put all of the information for Lionbridge right below this video in the description box so you guys can check it out. Don't forget, guys, to take a look at the 20 beginner-friendly companies. If you're new, if you're looking for flexibility, or if you're looking for part-time hours, these companies offer all of that. Now, I used to work for Live Ops, easy peasy job. I worked overnight. I was able to make from $700 to $800 per month working part-time, very part-time hours. So take a look at the video, guys. Some of the other jobs on here, Tangie and myself have worked for. Take a look at this video. Go ahead, jump on in, apply, apply, apply. Get your feet wet. You never can have too many work from home jobs, side gigs, or side hustles. We teach and preach about multiple streams of income on our channel. Don't forget to take a look at Yardi Matrix. They are still needing people for their up and coming spring project, which is going to start on May 3rd. But it is not too late, guys, for you guys to send over your resumes to them. You will have to take an easy test for them before you can get started. But if you do a good job with this company, they will keep you on and you can work season after season. We do have a lot of people over in the group that stated to me last year they have been working for Yardi Matrix a little bit over 2 years now. So it can be done. You guys can apply for this one. This is a great egg to have in your basket. Easy peasy. The only thing you are doing is calling different apartment complexes and you are pretending to be a renter, asking questions about the amenities. So it is very, very easy. You guys can log in and out whenever you get ready. You can take the calls. If you want to work a full schedule, you can. If you want to work just part-time hours, you can. Background noise is welcomed with this company. So if you have small pets, if you have children, guys, you can work for Yardi Matrix. So make sure you take a look at the video. I will be sure to put the link right below this one in the description box so you guys can check out Yardi Matrix. Don't forget about the extra cash sites. We do have a lot of them posted. Now we added more sites so you guys can take a look at these, check them out, sign up today and start making money today. I do these in my spare time and you can too. Get your children involved, let them do some of these survey sites or task sites, guys. Don't forget to join us on Facebook at Kiss That Cubicle Goodbye. Don't forget to like us at Two Chicks with a Side Hustle on Facebook. This is our business page. And don't forget to follow us on our other social media platforms. If you guys have a Twitter or an Instagram, or if you would like to take a listen to our podcast, please do so. And I will be sure to put all of the links right below the video in the description box so you guys can stay connected. Don't forget to subscribe to our second channel. We will be coming over there bringing you guys more content. We are getting ready to start opening up our new group for that. So make sure you are over there and subscribe to that channel if you're interested in starting a small business. As you guys already know, I do have a small lip gloss business. I talk about it over there on that channel. So make sure you hop on over there, subscribe, like some of the videos, listen to some of the stuff that we're saying on the videos. And if you are interested, guys, just stay tuned. Don't forget to number one, subscribe to this channel. Number two, like the video. And number three, very important, make sure you have the bell notification turned on and it is working properly so that whenever I do upload a video or whenever we do come on this live stream, you guys will be the first ones to be notified. Let me know in the comments, should we keep the non-phone jobs rolling this week? Let me see how many people want non-phone. And this week possibly could be a non-phone week. My name is Carol, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, YouTube.